am listening to all the Cocos Islanders. I know that there are many who've discussed the fact that are they indigenous to the Cocos? And I think probably, you know, an obvious answer would be, well, yes.
The idea of indigenous status raises many questions on the island.